When everybody just lets go of the fears and the anxieties they have about that, you know, everybody's afraid of being seen naked. What if everyone just says, who cares? So, it's just kind of fun, you know, people that like to be naked, instead of just being in your house, you get to socialize with people that have a similar mindset as you.
Yeah, is it an outdoor pool?
It's actually, this is Canada.
I was going to say.
There's a lot of snow right now. The water parks are actually inside, which actually works pretty well.
Right.
And it's also kind of pertinent to point out that the parents that would bring their kids to an event like this, they're raised in that kind of lifestyle. You know, they go on vacations to resorts and stuff like that. This is not most likely going to be the first place that some parent will be exposing their kids to social nudity. The kids are going to be well used to it. It's not the kids that have a problem with it. It's the adults that aren't even coming.
Okay. Oh, just one last final question. Are you naked right now?
I actually was, but when I was in bed. You guys called me pretty late.
Okay.
But it's a little chilly in my room.
Well, thanks for putting on some clothes. Thank you. Naked Jeff there from the Calgary Nude Recreation Group.